Forgive me for barging in. I understand you plan to send Broly away.
That's correct. The truth of the matter is that your son Broly's latent abilities are abnormally elevated. It goes so far as to call him a freak. Someday that power will likely end up driving him completely insane. When that time comes, he'll be a danger not just to the planet Vegeta, but to the entire universe.
Paradis, did you know that King Vegeta's son, Vegeta the Fourth, is still alive? Flourishing even.
My son, Prince Vegeta? Of course he will survive! Those arrogant bastards must pay! The sins of your father are on your head, Prince!
Show me how powerful this boy of yours really is.
I swear you will pay Vegeta dearly!
He must have studied how to use his power!
You're not that bad! Might end up being a pretty good warm-up!
He's fast!
This is getting annoying!
A Super Saiyan? Like the legend?
This guy is awesome! He's holding his own while still in his base form!
Hey! You!
It's about time I got a chance to fight!
We've had our fair share of enemies, trust me. For some reason, I can just tell. You can stop fighting. You don't have to listen to what the others tell you to do.
Goku, what's happening out there? That isn't just Frieza's power that I'm sensing. Seems like you may have your hands full with this one.
Pretty obvious you're not going to defeat him by yourself. I hate to admit, but I think you're right.
Vegeta, do you know the fusion technique?
Fusion technique?
Fusion's the only chance we have to beat this guy.
Oh, all right, fine. Hurry up and teach it to me.
Your alignment is pathetic. The angles were completely off.
Fusion! Ha!
It's about time. Now get out there and defeat him. What should we call
it? Using the Pataras, it was Vegeta, wasn't it? Now hold on a second. Having a name would definitely make us sound much cooler. How about Gogeta?
Who do you think you are?
We are Gogeta. Kakarot and Vegeta have merged together to take Broly down. Go! Now it's our turn!
I think this battle is about to come to a rousing finale.